But man, hardly ever get tired of hearing about how great your good brother Kenneth is, or what Kenneth Murphy is hard to hear how great his U.S. Kenneth's brother is. Remember, I imagine that will get old after a little while. I think that's part of the reason why it was so important for both these guys to expand their great tag team and strike out on their own. And look at the Jeff Hardy getting the Cadillac Ricky the Brain Steamboat. They know each other's moves so well. They were tag team partners, six-time tag champions. We saw a great effort that they had this past Tuesday night on Sci-Fi on ECW. These two guys know each other many even better than them. Yeah, they've had many battles over the years. I understand they grew up very close and got along, but over the years, hey, brother versus brother's been known to happen and take on a peace battle. Oh, good. Brother Jeff. It was a great match, and no doubt about it. Now Matt Hardy taking to the air.